So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Perfectly fine, huh?
You're not as useless as I first thought. I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
Well, I appreciate that. I know it's a hard thing for you to say.
And I appreciate you appreciating it.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
I can't believe he pointed his gun at you back there.
Yeah, well, he wouldn't have pulled the trigger.
You sure about that?
Yeah. I saw it in his eyes.
Okay, if you say so.
August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh. Nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly. Wow.
Yeah.
Just so
beautiful.
Beautiful.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing. Okay. We are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well, then, don't look down. Don't be scared. I won't let you fall.
Okay.
Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese.
I'm not scared.
What are you waiting for?
Scared? Who's scared? I'm not scared.
Okay, good.
This is easy mode right here, sister. Because I could jump like, I don't know, a million times further than that.
Cool. Well, let's just start with this.
Yeah, I'm not scared.
Yeah, you've made that clear.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just
go time.
Just making sure you got it.
Hey, yeah, that was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking. No!
Okay. Now this is scary.
Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right! Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No.
No promises.
All right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Yeah. Robot arm. Stronger than regular arm.
You're doing great.
I'm going no, no, no. as fast as I can!
It's gonna go! Hold
no,
tight.
No. It's okay. No!
Just
here we go again.
Okay. Gonna take a little longer. Done! Losing strength!
No!
Reese, I'm letting go.
No, don't do it.
There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay, Sasha. Reese.
Sasha!
No.
No! Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Okay, you can get down now.
Down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Whew, we made it.
See, I thought you were sacrificing yourself. So
I kind of thought I was going to see a death there.
I wouldn't do that.
No?
Nor would I expect you to.
No.
Hence the whole screaming, wetting myself bit. I didn't actually wet myself.
No. Yeah.
More of a hyperbole. So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route. It's just trees.
Beautiful trees.
I can't believe this. This jungle is incredible.
I forget that this is new for you. Come on, the Gortys upgrade is that way.
Wow, that's a big fruit.
That's a big fruit.
I don't even think Vaughn could finish that off.
From what I've seen, he'd eat that and all the rest of it before we could pull out our rifles.
What the hell is that thing?
That is an opportunity. What are you packing, that little sleeve pistol?
It has elemental rounds.
You're going to need more than that.
My Felix made it for me.
Yep.
Always said I'd be better off talking my way
my
out.
My Felix made it for me.
My way out.
Then Felix never met a vault monster. Felix
I guess
training
we have.
Wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets...
So now I...
Now you take it down!
Whoa! Alright, okay, hold on. Let me just, how do you aim again? You,
That doesn't work, Fiona!
Oh. Didn't know there was a thing for her, okay. Uh-oh.
He's going to kill you. You should do something.
How about you do something?
Yeah, but what if that thing had killed me just now?
It didn't. And once you're a proper vault hunter, little annoyances like that will continue to not kill you. Over and over again.
You keep calling me vault hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act.
Ugh!
Wasn't so hard, was it?
You think so? Fiona the Vault Hunter. I kind of like it.
Come on. The sooner we can upgrade Gortys, the sooner we can leave. After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore.
I've seen everything. I've seen
it all.
Something
so delicate.
Okay. Flower for my little princess. Nope. It's my flower.
Nice.
Oh, I'm sorry. You... You were expecting me to give it to you.
I expect nothing from you, Reese.
I've heard that before. How do I look?
Oh. Didn't mean to splash on you there.
What the hell is that?
And the flower just disappeared. Okay. And now they're all turning red. Because of the
this is why we can't
goo on your face. It's like the boomer
red means bad,
vial.
Right?
I'm guessing red means bad. Oh! It's like jellyfish.
Over there!
I'm gonna wipe that shit off your face.
Finally! Something slow!
Something slow, but it's also overcrowding us. It's gonna fuck
Reese,
us up.
There's no power.
Hang on. I think I can jump start it.
Oh, I still got this from somewhere.
Oh, good. This is slow too.
Huh? This is weird.
Away we go. Goodbye, monsters.
There.
Shit.
Ugh, what the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this.
You can handle this on your own.
No, believe me, I tried before.
Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery. It won't be much longer,
she
I
hears guns.
Athena?
She's not gonna like
I'm serious. I'm just delivering the package now, to the customer.
Piece of shit. Die!
Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
What? It's not that I want to lie to her. She just worries.
Maybe you should just tell her the truth.
Let's just keep moving.
Sure, she'll understand. It's not that big a deal. In this kind of
like
world.
This piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
No, shoot it.
Oh, hang on. I got this.
What?
Is that an eye?
How did that not decompose?
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. Your carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
What's more weird is where I kept it.
That's beautiful.
Yeah,
that's
good drop.
A disc.
Let's grab it and go.
So the whole security system we had to worry about was one turret guarding the door? Oh. Nope.
Friend who was going to shut all of this down!
I know!
Yeah, everything okay?
Shut down the turrets!
Shut it down.
Shut them down
okay.
Now!
Good! Let's get in!
Damn thing that I can't see!
Alright, here we go. Disable security. Hack the gifts.
Okay.
What? Oh. Oh.
Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah. That doesn't look good. Okay, here we go. Deactivate sentry guns. Connect the... Yep. X, initiate.
Alright, this should be... easy. Just need to match the circuits for the security systems.
Oh.
And... that will shut it down? Reese, what are you doing?
Is that the air control? What? Okay, let me find security.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to patch it to security. There are a lot of different systems here.
Here we go.
There we go!
Got it.
Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an... Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Come on!
This is not good. Fuck.
Of course.
Oh. No.
We're safe behind that shield, right?
Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death. Yes!
And we just back away very slowly.
I got it! Throw your shield at the gun so it ricochets and destroys them all!
And what happens to us if there's no shield to stop the turret fire?!
Oh, right.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, well that took...
grab the
fucking
Gortys up
forever. Right.
Quick.
Alright. Okay. There's a little bit of a delay, but at least we survived. Hopefully they did too.
I guess this is the energy chassis. Any idea what it does?
It gets us one step closer to a vault.
This is good. If this is what being a vault hunter is like, I think it's what I want to do.
You've got potential, but real vault hunting, it's a lonely life. Be ready to kiss all of your relationships goodbye.
Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do whatever it does.
Relationships? I don't have any.
This is what you've been looking for?
Yes.
A disc. Man.
Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Pretty small, I'd say. Oh.
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here.
Surely you've heard of the Energy Chassis Massacre.
Yeah, oh. We get it.
Don't kill us.
Have you heard the tragedy of the Energy Chassis? 10 million people died that day.
Oh, you made it! Awesome!
Mm-hmm.
You've returned, and with the Gortys upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
That's with the rush.
You seem pretty eager to get us out of here.
No, no, no. It's not that. It's just that we don't, have to be around one another anymore, so...
Aren't you on the run? Isn't it better for you to,
well,
you know,
perhaps
run?
Perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
Yeah. Find another place to be on the run.
Oh. What happened?
Reese just took a spill. He's totally fine.
His sick spill.
Okay.
Fine.
Yeah.
Oh. Good.
Definitely,
we learned something.
He definitely looks fine.
About Cassius.
Why are you looking at me?
He works for Atlas.
You lying Atlas shit!
Okay, now let's not jump to conclusions.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well, your wait will soon be over.
So you know all about Gortys.
I know that it was an initiative that this facility was a part of, but it wasn't my department. Although, I suppose I've inherited it at this point. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger to rid the world of Atlas, to avenge my sister. And that is why I have to kill
you. But he didn't have anything to do with that.
It's okay.
No, it's not. I'm Atlas too. Am I next?
It's different.
It doesn't have to be. It can be the same.
You're better than this. Athena, come
Athena,
on.
Athena, stop. I can't. You don't understand. I made a vow.
You didn't make that to her. You made it to yourself, and you're acting like there's no choice.
Just one
you don't have
grubby
to
little
this.
Old man.
I am sorry for what happened to your sister.
Thank you.
You're not harming anybody. Just leave,
no,
leave me be.
Some.
What?
He won't tell me the world is gonna
whoa.
I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine.